Okay guys, so today's challenge is to find all the primes that are missing in my collection. And I really want the blueberry brass. So let's go. Let's go check in this Walgreens.
Want to check another one?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Now let's check at this 7-Eleven.
Again, you want to check out Publix?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, let's check if there's any prime flavors in this Publix.
Which flavor you want to find?
The blueberry.
The blueberry?
Yeah.
This way. Empty shelf.
Attempt failed.
You wanna go to another one? Let's see what we can find here, dude. Last time I got you one here.
Really?
Yeah. Orange, I think. Hi, how are you? Hi. Maybe over there. No? Here? No, I'm not here. No. there.
Yes, we found it.
We found them.
These are the only two that I don't have.
The two that, which ones? The red one and the...
The red and the blue.
Yeah? Yeah? Take two more for Katya. Good job. We found them, finally.
Logan Paul's gonna be happy.
Huh?
Logan Paul's gonna be happy.
He's gonna be happy?
Yeah.
Okay. Is that the only one they have?
I think so.
We're going to check out over there. Go and check over there.
Green, orange, and blue
that
I'm about to get again right here.
So it's the same?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go. Mission accomplished?
Yeah.
Huh? Which one we're missing?
I think there's a lot more. There's a lot.
Should we continue tomorrow looking for more?
Yeah.
Okay.
We should check Walmart tomorrow.
Walmart tomorrow?
Okay guys, so we're back. These are the primes that I already tasted and have. So, we got two new flavors. So now we're gonna try them. Let's go. The first one, the blue. This one's good. I like this a lot. It's good.
Good?
Yeah. Now, let's have the red one.
Yeah? Which one you like better?
The red, definitely.
The red? And the all of them that you have tried?
Still the red.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. This is my favorite.
Okay. Let's see if we can find the other flavors, okay?
Yeah.
Next week we're gonna go out and find the other flavors.
Okay. Don't forget to like